The key new features include more powerful engines and automatic 9G-tronic gearboxes. In addition, there are also 5 driving modes offered through Dynamic Select that offer active body control with tilt function to make the SL even sportier. The roof of the new SL can be opened or closed at the higher speed of up to 40 km per hour, giving you total freedom to just enjoy the sun. The SL is especially more dynamic at the front. In addition to a new bonnet, bumpers and headlights, the front now features a new grille similar in style to the new GT. It frames the face of the new two-seater. The Mercedes-AMG SL63 and SL65 are the two top versions and are particularly sporty.
The differentiation between that car and the Mercedes car is it's a lot. Obviously, starting with the engine, 585 horsepower, 900 newton meter of torque. It's a different power plant. We changed a lot now with the facelift. We improved everything regarding throttle response, regarding shift times, regarding driving dynamics. We worked a lot on details. It's an amazing package.
Perfectly suited to presenting in Hollywood, Mercedes in Los Angeles brings us another car with unprecedented star quality.
Another world premiere here at the Mercedes stand is the GLS. We call it the S-Class of the SUV. Let's have a closer look.
From the outside, the GLS has a lot in common with its smaller brother, the GLE, but it keeps its independence. For example, the skid plate of the GLS is more pronounced and the 6 slits in the fins of the radiator grille remain visually defining. Unlike its predecessor, the daytime running lights have been integrated into the main headlamps of the GLS. At the rear, the changes are limited mainly to the bumper and the rear lights. If that should leave you in any doubt, however, the significant difference in size immediately ends any possible confusion between the GLE and the GLS from the start. Thanks to around 5 meters 10 in length, 1 meter 90 in width and 1 meter 85 in height, the interior of the GLS offers a very generous amount of space and 7 full-size seats.